Warning, intruder alert. All personnel must evacuate.
Look alive, Private. You're in some serious shit. We're bugging out now. Level 3 doors are already locked, so get your ass to the comm room. I'll brief you from there. Move your ass to the airlock. You've got to go through the egg lab first. Open the blast doors by pulling on the override switch. And don't worry about those eggs. They've been sterilized. Now move it!
Blast doors cycling.
The tunnels and rendezvous with Op 3. They'll escort you out. You've had some light failures, so you may need to use your image intensifier. Okay, Private. We've lost contact with the Ops team. Careful. We've got some weird signals. Something's moving down there. God damn it, we're getting our asses kicked! It looks like you're on your own. Take the underground access duct to the main colony. Try using the override switch to the observation door. Just don't. Thought we lost you back there. Okay. We're almost to the colony access duct. Stay sharp. Welcome to the main colony base, Marine. Looks like the colonists shit a brick and pulled out. There's an APC beyond the main gate, but the power's shut down. You'll have to open the gate remotely. Find the generator shed, turn on the power, and await further instructions. Damn. Did you throw all five switches? Well, the gate's locked down tight. We need a bypass kit. The engineer had one. It might still be on him. His body is in med lab on level 2. Got that? Level 2. Home stretch. Stay focused. Marine, get across that field and get to the APC. Above. You must shut down the cooling system before they'll authorize an airlift. You need to power down the five. Repeat five ventilation. Make your way through the processor to the landing platform. I'll be in radio contact.
Ah!
Nice work, Private. Cooling systems degraded by 20%. Looks like the direct route is closed off. You'll have to go through the substructure and make your way down. Starting to vent. I'm reading serious power surges here. Keep it up. Two more fans to go. I were you. It's gonna get real hot down there. The dropship's on the way, but you don't have that much time, so get your ass up to the landing platform, and I mean now, Private! Got hostiles in a parallel orbit. It looks like they're gonna dock with the platform. The rest of us have pulled back to the cruisers. You need to get down. And one more thing. The company has activated a new defense system. I don't have any specs on it yet. All I know is that it's new and it's nasty as hell, so watch yourself.
Thank you.
have destroyed all the docks. So the only way off the platform is in one of the escape capsules. But what I do know is that it's based on some kind of laser technology. Whatever you do, don't let it get a laser lock on you. Here's the latest. Tarago is overrun with aliens, and it's gonna be tough going, so watch your back.
Access granted.
Crew is already bugged out. Don't bother looking for survivors. Make your way through the mess hall to engineering.
Lift activated.
To open them, you'll have to reactivate the cooling systems. Once you're through, open the emergency exit and get out of there.
Evacuate.
Xenomorph danger confirmed.
However, I have to inform you that the company is unable to evacuate you at this time. You understand? I'm opening the hangar door. Hurry, Marine, get your
door ass. Door override activated. Doors closed.
Lift activated. Lift activated.
Warning, safety system failure.